set the hook and the whole freaking bush moved. You see that? I was like, shit, maybe it is good.
I wonder if they're stacked in there, because I had one. You seen me running it, didn't you?
No. There's a little pound and a quarter one, guys. Flipping and pitching. Again today, they're up in that brush. That little magic crawl colored jig. Last two caught it, wasn't he? Bad little bass. You know?
Different for white bass, though.
Yeah. Don't throw the half.
Oh, no, he's pissed.
We got their pre-fishing, we figure them out in the first like 5 minutes. He's like, did y'all catch them on spinnerbait, crankbait? Oh, he wasn't bad.
I went to pick it up and he took off that way with it.
He wasn't bad either.
No.
And I was like, nope. I said, I'll tell you what we caught them on over there and you won't believe me. I said, we was catching 3 and 3 and a half on a shaky head. He's like, there ain't no way y'all's catching them kind of fish on shaky heads. I was like, we got videos of it. Seen him.
Yeah. He's a pretty decent one.
Really? Well, I seen him come and get it.
Yeah. Got that one finally. Ah, he's so good. There you go, guys. Finally got one good one. Finally got one good one flipping here at Wapaw. Maybe a little 2-pounder, maybe.
Yeah.
On the jig. Did you see him come get it too?
Yeah.
I wonder if we put on a flipping swim jig or something.
I seen your line swimming, but I didn't know if it was your line swimming or you moving it.